Well, this is the first time anybody's passed Marc Marquez since Qatar. Marquez makes it 300 for Honda here in Le Mans. What an absolute from Jorge Lorenzo. What was he thinking? And when it's all said and done, yeah. And Marquez bounces back. The checkered flag is out. A momentous victory for number 93.
Thank you.
another step towards an eighth world championship. His 200th Grand Prix start, and just look at those numbers. 78 wins, 129 podiums, 89 poles, and soon to be an eight-time world champion.